And I think that's the point that I'm trying to make when we're talking about how do you meaningfully represent people as they are, as all that they can be, and challenge the stereotypes that exist, because it can be incredibly good for your business. And I think people often are afraid of taking that risk, but in the world we live in today, the only risky thing you can do for your business is to not take risks, to try and play it safe. That's when you are the least likely to succeed.